Hi, I'm Esokun Kevin and I'm from Cameroon and I'm taking my master's studies in bioinformatics at the Jomo Kenyatta University of Agriculture and Technology in Kenya. I did my undergrad studies in biochemistry in the University of Boya in Cameroon, where I minored in medical laboratory technology. I further took biochemistry master's studies in University of Boya, where I was looking at a reverse vaccinology technique to identify potential vaccine candidates against onchocerciasis, that is fever blindness. I'm currently a Delgem master's student in JQuad in bioinformatics, and my current project is based on understanding the human genetic architecture of particularly malaria endemic populations in Africa, and also to leverage this information to develop efficient vaccine or drugs. Yeah. So there exists an extensive genetic diversity among and within African populations that causes many tools that have been developed to analyze human genetic data to perform very poorly in Africa. And this is particularly true for malaria disease, which shows a great heterogeneity in the way it has shaped the genome of African populations. While some populations are less likely to develop severe malaria, it has been shown that other populations have an increased tendency to develop the severe disease. Therefore, to be able to develop vaccines, more effective vaccines that work across all the populations, it is very necessary to understand the common features that these populations share. And also, in order to maximize the information that we extract from the genetic data of African populations, we actually need to also understand the factors that are unique to each population in order to be able to develop population-specific intervention strategies.